Check out the fuse box in the control room.